It's taken six decades, but Japan has finally apologised for its brutal treatment of Australian prisoners during the Second World War. Five frail diggers made an emotional journey to Tokyo to hear the Japanese say sorry.
One word has helped heal a lifetime of pain. Japan has reached out to former Australian prisoners of war to say sorry. The five men bow by age, sat tall as they accepted the apology.
The important thing is the practical apology, which is represented by our visit here and being looked after.
At Japan's request, five former POWs returned to the country they once hated and feared. Supported by family, they retold the unimaginable horrors they endured at the hands of Japanese soldiers. They were used as slave labour on the infamous Thai-Burma Railway. They survived Changi. They were starved, beaten and tortured. But these diggers have never sought compensation from Japan. All they ever wanted has now been delivered.
Making that formal apology and expressing great remorse for what happened, that was a wonderful experience for us.
Japan has also agreed to return historical records of Australian prisoners, another gesture warmly welcomed by our government. Ashley Brown, 10 News.